Connection lost. Connected.
I don't know.
No,
he just left. So
I was telling Mike.
Okay. Yeah.
I asked where he went, but I was muted.
Yeah. Stream's back, so clearly he's coming.
I'm here. Yeah.
There we go.
I take it you'll need a new invite.
I don't know.
No.
He just left. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. Mine said you guys all left, so yeah.
Yeah.
I got
pretty
my computer like hard locked.
Yeah.
Invite sent.
All right.
Oh, oh my god!
Fuck you!
Let's end his suffering. Boom!
Boom!
I was kind of hoping he'd go over the Boom. Side, but he didn't.
Call of Duty Zombies flashback. Whenever you get a certain perk in that game, they're like, Boom!
Yeah, that was a
Fuck
really
roadblock.
Good roadblock. A one-car roadblock that was, like, right parallel with the lane. That,
with a parked car.
You're gonna,
and it floats
you're gonna
when hit.
Stop somebody there.
So, bitches?
That one was a little better.
Well.
Despite the big gap that we made going through it.
Alright.
Alright.
Whoa, hello. Everybody lean forward.
Everyone rock.
Magic School Bus doesn't get stuck.
Okay.
Somebody give me a waypoint to Charlie.
I don't know where Charlie is.
Is that a code word for the objective, or are we actually trying to find Charlie?
And then it disappeared.
Hello.
Charlie's in the bush.
Do it again.
How can I help
you? Right, everywhere.
Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
It's a crap joke, but I'm all for it.
I hope that's Charlie and not some random person. If not, we're driving to somebody's house.
Well, there's no randoms, so.
I believe at one point Charlie was the random person.
Go up at somebody's house and go, peekaboo, bitch!
Right on Magic School Bus, motherfucker!
Charlie spotted. Charlie spotted.
Go!
Invading.
Go!
Really?
Nice.
Are we full?
I am the least protected. Follow my waypoint.
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Let me.
Actually, no, this.
Through the pile of cops again.
Mike, unset your waypoint.
At least your tattoos.
Waypoint's unset.
Alright, now follow my waypoint.
Oh.
Fuck you, bitches!
Yeah! Oh! This might not end well.
So many things on my screen.
This is going to
what
end
What other
great.
Weapons can I use? I can use my carbine. Ooh, I can use a combat PDW? I'm gonna use that. I never use that.
You look like Sylvester Stilvana. Would be your stage name.
Oh fuck!
You imagine through all that and a stop sign knocked.
Remember, I'm hanging onto the side of this fucking vehicle, alright?
But we've been plowing into cars and the stop sign knocked you off.
Oh boom!
I just saw the replay. That was awesome.
My mental state is rising. Probably because of this hot lady hanging out inside the car.
Don't be jealous. Ow!
Oh, there he goes again.
It was unavoidable.
That looks like a more fun car to drive.
I'm gonna get in this one.
Here, I'll get
it's not moving!
Safer.
It. There we go.
Oh god! Wow, I got out perfectly. I didn't roll or anything.
That was all driver's skill.
You need to die, people.
Oh. Well. You're just like sprawled out, dude.
Dude, I got comfy before I died. That's the way to do it. I had a little like inflatable pillow and Oh, all right.
I don't see an Invincer truck here.
Damn it! Sincere apologies, sir. Pegasus literally just called me as we pulled up and said that it's gone.
I hate that. It takes you forever to get to those.
Did they reclaim it, or did they just fail to deliver it?
They came back. Like they had to move it to storage. I regret to inform you that it's in storage. Right?
Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for
I think you stuck
in. Pickup station.
Oh, and they spawned it on the other side of the fucking universe.
Magic School Bus does not get stuck.
Yeah, tell that to those stairs.
All right, follow
me. We're out of there now.
Follow me.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir.
You had your chance to get out of the way.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Pardon me, miss.
Eventually, I'm gonna shoot down one of those helicopters.
What's up, bitch?
I need to be picked up.
Didn't have to shoot one down. Dan ran one over.
I'm nowhere near
you.
Somebody
pick up
Garrett.
I just ran over a helicopter. That was awesome.
I'm shooting helicopters coming at you guys, and now I'm so screwed.
I need an adult.
I'm coming.
I am an adult.
I am an adult.
I have the power.
Everybody move.
Oh. Bullets hurt.
Bullets, they sting.
So much. Ooh, that's probably not good. SWAT team.
So,
well, we don't need to get to the military base to get one of them anymore. We already got 4 stars.
What do you mean anymore? We never needed to get to the military base for that.
This is true.
Yeah. Step down.
Oh, just missed that SWAT car.
Pep is nothing against me. He just shouted that I'm dead. Like, walking past me, he's like, you dead!
Get him, Dan.
What's up, Coppa?
Oh!
Fuck you, buddy.
Ooh, a waypoint.
We're up to 5 stars now.
Have you?
Oh, so we are.
Right. Got it.
I think that's a dead end down there.
Yeah.
Even for the magic school bus.
Alright, going to pick up Garrett. Who wants to be my Schuster?
Going in there with
big ticket of shit air. Fuck.
Yeah. One magic school bus.
I really need some armor. I have none.
Yeah, me too.
I have snacks, but.
Oh, I'm getting some stutter.
Cheddar.
Stutter?
Give me some cheddar.
In game or in my stream?
In game. There we go. All better. Roadblock!
Alright, he's coming in the other Invincer truck with the gun.
I'm in here to say hi to people.
Who's coming? Are we going in this configuration, or does anybody else want to get in this car?
Yeah, anybody want to switch?
The gun's dangerous. I'm dead.
Garrett just killed you!
Whoa!
He shot Mike out of the truck.
He looked a lot like a cop car.
Really? This big gold penis truck looks like a cop car?
I've had a lot of booze.
Alright, Oh!
Whoa! Out of the bag, fuck that. Someone? We ain't got no door there.
Did you lose a door?
Yeah!
Safe out here.
Alright, Garrett, give me a waypoint to the army base.
Yeah, let's make it snappy.
No idea where the army base is.
Mike, why don't you give me one?
Excuse me.
Ready, go.
Is it one of the options?
No, it's you have to no, like know where it is.
No, it's there.
Now,
apparently, if you can follow Dan, he's got a waypoint.
You guys are way faster than me. My car's not souped up, remember?
All right, I'll come around.
I mean, it's not slow, but it's not as fast as yours.
Whoop!
Oh. Whoa!
Sorry.
For love taps.
That's a bomb.
Oh, not the way I'd want to go. I'm gonna shoot him, just make sure he's dead. Out of respect.
Out of respect?
So this is interesting, we'll be entering the military base with 5 stars already.
Yeah, you know.
What happens
we're
to our stars double
the trouble of radioing it in?
Remember when you're throwing those sticky bombs and we're back here too.
Sorry. My bad.
I mean, 1, 2, 3 ain't gonna kill us, but eventually they will get us.
Number 4.
Oh, sorry. That was a pretty pro pit maneuver though.
Is it kind of pro if it's unintentional?
Yes.
Out of the way, bitches.
Enough of them?
Oh, there's the stutter again. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, I keep getting it too.
I am way too gone to notice. But I probably am.
Alright, I'm good now.
Chopper back.
Into the river with
him. Wow, like my.
Oh!
Okay. I think we got some of my machine guns out of sync.
Alright. I'll get the permit right here.
Love it. Love everything about this.
All my armor's gone already.
Yeah, mine's been gone. I keep getting hit
that
by
the wrong one.
Too.
Bicycle. Ah, I see. Right. The bitch.
Following you.
And on.
Extra fire. Oh yeah. Rama's helicopter. Just for added bonus. Sweet.
This is it, isn't it? This is where. I don't think it is.
It looks familiar, but yeah, a lot of these helicopters
right behind
the same.
You. Well, I know where the base is. There's a specific spot where you can jump a fence.
No, it's over there farther. I can see it.
It's on the beach. Usually jump it on the beach.
Yeah, there's an easier location where you can't get in a lot of speed.
Yeah.
No. If you can't get a lot of speed, this spot over here is the best place to go. Oh shit!
I jumped it in my sand the other day. So.
Oh well. My god, I got flattened.
Yeah, you did.
Alright, well,
I'll trade.
As it said, we need some action. You guys just jumped in.
Wait, I'm back.
Stop. I want to get into Charlie.
Alright. Go now.
Go.
Ready, go.
You left the door open.
Those tanks don't like us.
No, they don't. Holy shit.
They're so mad they're killing each other.
Oh, this is it, isn't it? Yes.
Yeah. this hill.
Oh my god. We are gonna die.
Oh god.
Let's do this!
Oh my god! Door's closed.
The Hawk would be proud.
I'm shooting the tank, but it's not doing any good.
No charge, hooray! Yeah, those tanks don't fuck around.
We're still alive.
Jet.
I got this to your park, it's here.
Where did they... There it is.
Where is it?
Oh, your waypoint is blocking me.
I don't have a waypoint.
Yeah, you do.
Noise!
Oh, you don't.
Oh, I didn't set one.
There we go.
I'm taking this jet. Somebody else drive.
Okay. It's just you and me, so who do you think you're talking to?
No, Angie's in there.
Oh.
By the way, if you call your savage, it's probably gonna spawn there too.
Are we calling savages now?
I called my
Hydra. Are we at that point?
I think so.
Okay.
We've done the get blown up by tanks thing, so.
So we're doing the blowing up tanks.
Oh, I still want to take up.
Yes.
Yeah, took up the Chinook. Ooh, a jet.
You want it?
Yeah, totally.
That was funny.
Dude, who jumps face first?
You.
Yes. Alright, it makes sense.
Oh goodness. Alright, how the hell am I gonna get out of this base?
You're stuck there now.
Oh.
Jump up, get in the plane and go.
The gate opens for you from the inside.
No!
There's no one from the outside.
I successfully stole this jet, I'm now alive.
almost.
I know. I got destroyed.
We got hit by like four tanks.
we ran into four tanks.
There was no.
Yeah, we just kept going and like juked them all somehow.
I may have rammed a couple of tanks head on.
Yeah. That loving.
There are not many vehicles
that contact that really encourages
them to
shoot you.
The tank is one of them.
We made sweet bumper love tanks and some bullets.
Got you.
Yeah.
Jump through the fence.
No star.
Yep, I'm trying to jump back in here. Can't do it.
I'm just shooting cops with my jet.
Good luck picking up.
Gotta get your plane out of there before I get the savage.
Yeah, I didn't want to do it while the cops were shooting at me though.
If I hold down the caps lock, my guy constantly masks. I have no idea why.
If you hit M, you can select an action item. And when you hold down caps lock, he does that. There's like jacking off, there's flipping off, there's a few other things.
We was just holding down caps lock on accident, and my guy was just like standing there, backing up. Really kind of weird. What?
Yes, that was horrible. You're a marine that just got blowed up. Bitch.
Oh, it's you! I don't know why I didn't think about that. It's like, it's a jet. Why would that not be you?
I have mine set to not fire on friendlies.
Oh, can you do... How do you do that?
Interaction menu.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Where at?
I don't remember.
Action, maybe? No.
Targeting something?
I'll be right back.
Oh, there we go. People access voice chat, spawn location. Player targeting priority, strangers, attackers. Attackers probably, right?
Strangers and attackers are both not friendlies.
Oh, okay, so strangers is all non-friendlies. Okay, so attackers is just non-friendlies who are attacking you.
Yeah.
So I want strangers.
If somebody damages you, then that counts as an attacker.
Yeah.
Your mental state is rising. It's been doing that for a while, game.
Whoa, shit, I almost crashed into you. That is awesome, though. Now it doesn't target you.
Yep.
That's cool. I didn't know that was an option. Now I know.
Doesn't help with the machine. Man, flying in tandem looks so fucking cool.
Okay, I'm back. Is anyone flying a helicopter?
Yeah.
Oh, Mike's got his.
Dodging tank shells.
Jesus Christ, that helicopter's lucky.
Yeah, right? You see it? It's like four missiles.
And I fired my machine gun at him, too. Well, it's not surprising how bad it is.
Oh, shit.
I think it's like the second time I've ever successfully gotten a jet out of the Air Force.
I used to do it all the time.
Oh, wow. Jesus!
Little too close to that chopper, huh?
Yeah, it blew up right on top of me.
What's some... I went from zero to four stars.
What's that?
I just shot one guy, and I went from 0 stars to 4 stars.
Did you shoot one of the military dudes?
Absolutely. Right in the face.
That would be why.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Are the bug buses too hot to put in your garage? You know, the VW bug buses.
No, I don't actually. What is a bug bus?
Not really worth it. They're slow as shit.
I don't care. They're cool looking.
What is a bug bus?
Like the beach bum
buses? The Volkswagen, like hippie vans.
Oh, the hippie van. No idea.
Oh! I just got murdered.
Alright.
Dang, this is like driving the Boy Scout band.
Charlie, you want a new jet?
Yes.
Alright, I'll see if I can grab one for you.
Well, I was gonna go grab a thing from this airbase and then see if I can fly and parachute into the military base to get one.
I prefer to drive in because then you have transportation to the jet as well, but...
Oh, I usually parachute right on top of them, pretty much.
Yeah. I don't know, I have better luck driving for some reason.
Not really.
Didn't really tell
my
you
parachute
why.
Skills are not so good, so... I avoid that until I crash.
Get out of here. You make me...
in the fuck? Oh. What the hell? Of course it's gonna be slow. Up against a Zentorno.
I didn't even see your name. I'm going down the road and there's just a red blob in my way. I plowed into it.
I don't know why I put a waypoint marker there. I know where the military base is from here. Oh, my whiskey's gone.
No bueno.
Should have grabbed my salt in. The insurance bill for this thing is just too high. I'm gonna steal another car, I guess.
Do you have to pay for it when the tanks blew it up?
No, actually. So maybe we'll just try this again. Oh, if it gets impounded, though, then that's a pain in the ass. Because with the Sultan, the insurance costs less than the impound fee, so I just let them destroy it.
Right, Inch.
No, I'm gonna go see if I can take this thing.
You got Beaker's station or whatever there, so.
Yeah. Then I'm gonna go take a Xanax.
Why?
Yes.
Sounds like a party. Ooh.
Not for me. Well, it will be.
That was a perfect landing on this, right by this jet. Landed, like, right next to it.
Best is to land on the jet.
Yeah, but I didn't want to, like... I didn't want to fuck it up.
You mean you were too wimpy?
Such a face.
You weren't brave enough.
Wimpy, wimpy, wimpy. Hefty, hefty, hefty. Oh, sorry.
Tommy boy, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
No, it's a commercial from the 90s.
Yeah.
But it's in Tommy Boy, isn't it?
No, he says something about Wimpy, I think, maybe Tommy Boy. But...
Yeah, that's what I thought.
He goes, happy, 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 Wimpy, Wimpy, Wimpy.
He might have been referencing that. Wow, my jet just blew up.
Oh.
Did I do it?
Yeah, the amount of smoke I'm seeing on the stream is not encouraging.
Yeah, it was bad. Damn it, now I need another fucking...
I think you got hit, actually.
Mike, yeah, I did. Mike, come pick me up with your helicopter so I can parachute over the military base. You don't even gotta fly over it, like directly over it, just fly near it and I'll get to it.
Where are really you? Fucking idiot in the on the map. Me and now I have a star.
I'm kinda north of the base.
I gotcha.
I need a lift.
I'll get that car.
Aww.
Well.
That now.
What's up, Mike?
What's up?
I just see this fucking parade of Jeeps on the road trailing Mike.
I need to get rid of these choppers.
Oh, fuckers, fuck you, leave God, me alone. Stupid car.
Yeah, Garrett, when I saw Gene come over to your desk today, I was like, he's gonna need some alcohol and video games tonight.
Oh my god. So she was like,
it's never
yeah,
a good
it's
place
probably,
to be.
It's probably the program, but because it's coming out, or like the issue is found at this time, it's gonna look like it's your image, so he's like, you need to fix this. I'm like, so I need to learn how like this huge thing works, project works. And fix a very obscure issue with it, all in like 2 hours.
Ready to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's not wrong. Everyone's gonna look at it and be like, it's because of the image.
Yeah.
But it does kind of just suck balls for you.
Same thing. It's basically, I was just thinking about the X-Men movies, where it's like, people hate what they don't understand.
Yep.
That's basically it in a nutshell.
Alright, I'm in.
Yep. You're just going straight over, huh? Balls of the wall.
Where are you going?
Right here.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yep. I will probably be joining you shortly. I'm smoking, so.
Are there any garages that hold 10 that are cheap?
No.
Oh, this isn't gonna end well.
Neither is this.
Got him.
Please?
Uh-oh, Lester's got a target out.
Holy shit, I got into the air. Holy shit!
Same here. Oh.
I have no health and I made it! Holy shit.
I was right behind you.
Were you?
Yeah.
Thank God I got a target lock on that fucking car while I was on the ground, because that's what saved me. There was a cop car on the ground surrounded by cops. And I got a target lock on it while I was sitting there, so I just blew it up and took off.
Alright, I'm gonna lose the cops.
Where's the fun in that?
Because I want to talk to Brandy for a sec.
Oh, okay. That's fun.
Yes.
Yeah, fuck it.
He's gonna go talk to her while having full one of them.
Yeah.
Nice. Ballsy. Like it.
Put it in empty.
This thing is significantly more maneuverable than my Hydra.
It is quite maneuverable. It's been a while since I've driven the Hydra, but...
Yeah, the Hydra's pretty sluggish in comparison.
But, it can hover.
Yeah, I'd say that's worth it.
Whoa! Well, that was definitely a telephone line.
Do you need a new one?
Yes.
Alright, head to Sandy Shores.
I'm there, basically.
Pick me up too.
No, fuck
no, I mean I'm delivering you a jet.
Yes, I want a jet.
I think you can only deliver one.
I mean, like two, I might be able to deliver another one.
I would like two, please. I'm willing to pay 7 shrew bucks. I like how you know what all the airfields are called because you, like, deliver your thing all the time. Did someone else get in your jet already? Or is that you?
What? I'm in the jet.
Oh, you're in the jet, okay. There's a helicopter. Alright. Time to hover.
That's a laser from the base.
Oh, it is a laser, okay, sweet.
Yeah.
How the fuck am I supposed to take off? Oh, it has reverse. Okay. I see you had the missiles out as well. Or did I just remember that from... Apparently I have two. I get the thing and I have two stars automatically.
What did you do?
I just got in a jet and flew away.
Well, you had one star already.
From what?
From the stream. And then you shot that cop car, and that's where the second star came from.
I must have gotten one star from getting into the jet, then.
Maybe?
I didn't do anything else. I did kill that guy that I stole the car from.
Oh, yeah, that might do it. I get in your car, the headlights are on for half a second, and then immediately just poof.
Where did that helicopter go?
I will be fairly soon. Not right this minute, though.
Well, I saw Angie and Mike left.
Oh. I don't know.
Did they just DC maybe, or if they lost power? User in your channel, time down. Yep.
That's a disconnect.
Both of them, too, so I wonder if it's an internet issue with their... Because they have that shitballs internet.
Yeah.
What?
Problem. Probably tomorrow.
Okay. I'm going out of town on Friday, so I need to spend at least one more day with the wife.
Alright.
So I might be able to come on for a little bit tomorrow, and then Thursday I definitely won't be on, because I want to spend some time with her before I leave. I might also not be on tomorrow, but if I can swing on for at least a little bit, I'll try.
Where are you going on Friday?
I'm going out to Carson City. I gotta go for work.
You just set a $7,000 bounty on me.
Who did? An NPC?
I don't know. I have a $7,000 bounty.
Wow.
That'll happen if you steal an expensive car.
Oh, I did. Yeah, I definitely did. It is a pretty sweet car.
I'm pretty sure the price of the bounty is proportional to the price of the car you stole.
Guessing. I feel like I stole a good one. This car definitely is not worth $7,000 anymore.
Helicopter, get him. Where are you? Ah, fuck. I hate, they're always way below me, and then,
that one was above you.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, I saw it spawn.
Oh. Alright. I'm on the hunt for helicopters. Are you in your Hydra?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah, there you are. No helicopters are spawning. Oh, there we go. Above me or below me?
There he is!
Oh, I don't have wanted level anymore. So he disappeared off my radar. Get him?
Working on it. Both missiles missed. Of course.
Of course. Naturally.
There he is. Alright, new strategy. Nice and easy, and... Oh, there's one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I got him and I didn't even get their attention.
Who'd you get?
A chopper. I killed a chopper without anybody noticing me. Like I'm still losing my stars. Oh, somebody on the ground saw me.
I saw you, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, that's a SWAT car. Yes, push me underneath the bridge. No. Can I get out now? How can I get out?
Charlie, I challenge you to fly it in first person mode.
Yes.
What's that button again? Oh, Jesus. You ready to watch my head tilt back and forth a lot? That's really cool, though, the missile lock thing.
Yeah,
I do like the missile lock.
I'm not coming after you anymore. Please don't blow me up. Too late. You're a dick.
Did he break that jet that I worked so hard to get?
Yep. He's all paranoid that somebody was going to kill him.
Okay, he shot missiles at me.
Yeah, but I wasn't shooting at you anymore. I was first-personing it, and you ruined it. I was in first-person for all of 12 seconds before you fucked it up.
Sorry.
You ruined it! Time to lose some cops in first-person. Oh, they spotted me. Fuck. And now I'm down here with four stars because Garrett's a dick.
Heard what?
You shot me.
I categorically deny these accusations as false. Hey, get away!
You don't have a great track record.
Nope, I don't. Because I'm probably lying.
Oops.
Nor do you have great odds.
Nope. That would be a jet catching up.
Oh, it's a good thing bullets don't go that far.
Indeed. I'm gonna ram you. My car. If that's possible. I would love. Oh, God! I peed a little.
Hey, bounty, look at that.
Hey. I don't have a jet. But like.
Now I'm just doing everything in first person just because why the fuck not?
Well, this is risky. Oh. Oh, yes. Come on, where's the cops?
Oh, what time is it?
It's like 1:30.
Oh my God. a very intense call at 8:30. Not gonna be good.
What's it called?
I got reamed for the first hour of the time I came in.
Really?
About came at 8:30 and PC was like, hey, can you jump on the phone? And jump on the phone, I got reamed for an hour.
By who? From who?
Considering you're streaming, I have to say his first name, but someone high up. Slightly below the highest.
If it's who I think it is, I doubt they're ever gonna watch the stream.
That is true.
Their name
Zelda.
Start with an R.
Starts with an R, you said?
I saw that was awesome.
Starts with an N. It's slightly Middle Eastern. God, if Middle Eastern was wrong.
Near the top, you say?
General location, I feel bad.
Near the top, you say?
Yeah, he is, No, there's the two J's.
Yeah.
There was the J below the other J.
Yeah,
he is.
Two J's, there's an R, there's an S, that's all I know about.
Yeah, he is,
I guess technically the R is an S.
He has second J's old job, basically. So he's like second J from like that level of authority.
I didn't even know what second J's old job was, to be honest with you.
Me neither.
Not gonna lie.
I
know
no
who
idea
second
either.
J is, but I don't know what second J does.
Yeah, I don't know. But
also,
he's
a
second
hilarious
J from
way to
a
refer
ago.
To people, by the way.
And I got reamed for like an hour.
I hear a helicopter. Where is it?
There it is.
It's basically because I didn't want to throw my boss under the bus. Like, I was all about sending it to everyone. Whenever I make any kind of fix, I want to send it to everyone. And I know
your boss being C?
Yeah, who I answer to does everything on more of a cautious level, so there's less to kind of back out if it messes up, which Dan. But when I had
your Luxor jet didn't last
that
long,
was
huh?
a big issue.
I thought that was
I
a
had to defend
buzzer,
that.
But it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's hard to see that kind of stuff in first person. Just blow up those helicopters.
Well, that helicopter.
Sorry, I'm not using it. Watching his streams, Dan. I'm still in first person.
Yep.
I wonder where the military base is from here, though.
There, I'm in first person, too.
It's up in that area. Check all my gauges. Ah! Heading ground. I don't want to do that. I don't know a lot about flying, but I know it's not a thing I want to do.
The trick to flying is to watch out for large objects. Like the Earth. Oh, that was an awesome maneuver.
Oh, there's a military base there. Coming up on it. My laser jet any minute now. Maybe. We shall see.
I'll distract them.
Do it.
Do it.
Oh god, first person parachuting.
Whoa. think my game just froze.
Oh, fuck.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, my game just totally froze. Crashed.
Somebody fired a missile at me.
Probably tell me to go to sleep because I have my meeting.
Probably not a bad idea. Oh, God, there's tanks. Oh!
Oh, there's a jet in the air, that's why.
Dan, watch that on the stream. that was great.
Oh, I just collided with
okay,
a
guys,
fucking
laser. Okay, guys, I should probably
get bad. Alright.
Probably I'm gonna head out.
I'm gonna head out too, I think, in a minute here. So.
I will.
I'm gonna try and
shoot
down this
morning.
Laser before
right,
I go.
Yeah, have a good night. See you tomorrow morning. Good luck on the call. I know it's probably gonna be really shitty.
Yeah, indeed. I'm hoping. Alright, man. See you guys later.
I just wanna donate it with a laser. Alright, have a good night, guys.
Are you heading out too, Dan?
Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey, look, my truck's still here.
Through the tunnel, this is stupid!
I'm pretty proud of winning that dogfight, though. That was awesome. Alright, I'm out. Have a good night.
Night.
User disconnected from your channel.